One day I Googled wordsmith on Wikipedia, and there was a heading that said contamination issues. Now, I've been out of the military for 25 years, just want to make that clear. And my blood still tested extremely high for one of the chemicals and above normal for all the others.
The doctor said that likely your exposure to this chemical in the military may have contributed to your overall elevated blood levels. What did you think when you read that?
I actually broke down and cried when they told me I was poisoned by the military. You know, something that I held in great esteem didn't hold me in great esteem.